and Rock is watching. Pulse it. down, pull out, straight into press ups. Shoulders. You're gonna shoulder, you're not back here. You're going to lift onto your toes if you can. And you're going to jack the feet out and in. If you want less, you're going to tap. Less than that, you're going to hold it down. Alright. Ready for that? Come in. Have that one. 15 seconds and you're on. Alright. Hi, Jordan. Ready? 5 seconds. 30 seconds, it's like the same thing, 3 rounds. Off you go, press ups. Tiny little bit of a come down for your heart rate. Give you strength down. If you get any press ups, if you want a little bit less, you can bring your knees in closer to your chest. More of a box press. 10 seconds left.
Use your arm, go.
Grab yourselves a drink. We're gonna go again from the top, this time only 2 minutes, because the time, otherwise you'd be doing. So 6 minutes left of your workout. We've got from the top, the back two, the lunges, and the mountain climbers, 2 minutes. So a whole minute less, and you've just done. No good. Are you ready? You've got 15 seconds and we are back to first exercise, split jumping lunge with the mountain climbers. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, off you go, lunges. Oh, Jeanette says well done, Colin. Jeanette, I hope you're doing it in your garden. If you're going 15 seconds more, you can jump. Woo. Less than 10 seconds. Mountain climbers, girl. If you're feeling absolutely knackered, try and keep going if you can. Just slow down. Bring it in slower. Slower, drop your knees. Off you go, round two. Drop it. Lift. 20 seconds left. soon. You try not to cheat. Put your bums up here. It makes it easier. Press-ups, off you go, 30 seconds. Your bum is down on level with your shoulders. Press-ups. Jensen's still about. Jensen. Quick feet, in, out. fourth legs, push your hips back. Hold it there, flat through your back. Heels in, bend and roll up. Step one foot behind the other. To a side bend, push your hips, lift your overhead. Timetable went on today, so check that out on our Facebook. We've got a few different classes coming up this week than we did last week, so if you haven't already, but step up and see you tomorrow for Bex's legs, bums and tongues. Thank you, bye.